think we were a little flat in the first half. Unlike whenever we played against Rollins, I thought we were good the whole way through. I thought that Mines pressed us pretty good early on and caused us a lot of issues and a lot of problems. They're a good team. They're a very, very good team. Mature. They've got some very mature players. And
10 seconds.
Tough team to play anytime, doesn't matter when. They always give us a good fight. It's not fun going down in the last second there on a PK, but we'll come back from it. We'll come back stronger. We got young guys, and it's going to be a good season ahead, so our heads aren't down. We're ready to move on.